stranger.
You don't got the eye. Just an eye for a deal.
I told you, go away, old man.
Nothing but false prophecies and fake jewelry.
Go away, or I see much pain and suffering in your future.
A crook and a charlatan. Make sure you know what you're getting into with this one.
Hey, please, don't listen to him. I am Madame Nassar, channeler of spirits, finder of lost things, and, since everyone seems to be a fortune teller now, seller of the strange and exotic. Which one of these can I help you with today? Wait, don't speak. Let me see. Yes, yes. You're searching for something. What though? A dead lover, whose spirit you wish to contact on the other side? No, no, it's not that. It's not something you've lost, but something you're missing. Yes, purpose. Some meaning in the chaos of this life. Well, you see, that is something I can help you with. Come to work for me. I say I find things, but really, it is others who do the finding. I tell them what I'm looking for, and they collect it for me from far and wide. Sometimes with ease, and sometimes through great hardship. It is work that can be as honest or dishonest as you want it to be. How about it? Do you want to be one of my collectors? I make sure they are rewarded quite handsomely. A small fee is really the least I should ask for giving you what you're looking for and setting you up with everything you need to get started. There are more tools you may want from me in due course, but first, you will need to prove yourself. If you don't want to start now, you can find me again, and the offer will still be there. Now, if money is the problem, then that is the first thing you should go looking for. When you found some, return to me, and I will set you on your way.
I hear tell of your good deeds, but you do not fool me.
On a still day, you can hear the manteca falls from you.
The land is wide, and people walk it all to come and see me. If you want to work for me, it is very simple. You make a small financial commitment and I give you what you need to get started. Thank you. found one. What a pure and gentle spirit. I do not trust you. But you do not fool me.
all handle the last one real cool? How's that? You said you'd help me. I'm hoping. I ain't weak, just maybe a little feeble from my nerves. That don't mean I can't offer some interesting opportunities. So there's this reckless fool that has got to be stopped. I'm gonna get the goddamn Pinkertons down here if the mayhem carries on like this. Now, I figure we need someone such as yourself to stand up to someone such as them, if you understand me. You're well matched. Find them, and you know, be good for you too.
Thank you.